Şinel kucuğunda da şimdi olsun artık gerçekten artık çünkü bak şinel bir tane bir derin ekranı bir tahta bakıyor bir tahtayca ölmez en fakti daha yapmadık bir zaman mahkum dem o kadar yerine iki vakit daha arıklam artık gerçekten iş etsin ütmeşek bu bir derin ekranı bir tahta bakıyor en fakti daha yapmadık Bare du når han ikke var sådan der, der måske ikke nok til dig nok. Fordi så der var dog flere næste ved dig. Ja.
Hallo.
Morning, everybody. We'll begin medal presentations just as soon as we get our officials and coaches back from their meeting. So up until then, just make sure that you're ready. If you hear your name announced, this is the podium. It's going to be up here. So I think we'll begin in a few minutes.
Good morning. Gildvaritsedur i sin Arctic Sport Arctic Winter Games 2016. Mä sekin ippässä unen minanni ja minnettys, että utakke vappun. Utakke laaja, liikin utakke kaikki maa parsi. Ja siinä on loris.
Yeah. Checking monkeys be black out, black out.
The national anthem, stay cooking as soon as I come over. They're okay? Okay. Come on, Ming.
Yeah, the gold medal.
Yeah.
Yeah, det er en af dem. Når guldmedaljen er hængt op halsen, og der er givet hånd, så siger hun, nu spiller vi nationalmelodien, så er det guld, og det er det.
Good morning. We're going to start giving out the presentations from yesterday's events. We'll start off with the needle jump for females, the results. For the junior female needle jump, third place went to Terry Johnson from Alaska. Third place, 93.6 centimeters. And the presenter that will be presenting the medals is from municipality of Sammokso, Ingvar Matsbits. Second place went to Leila Marie Habana from Team Nunavut, 94.6 centimeters. Leila Marie Habana. Arctic Winter Games first place for 2016 Games. First place went to Robin Coulter from Yukon with 105 centimeters. Robin. Fiona, to the junior boys needle jump. We're just going to wait for the flags here. Dunga Sigitsi, welcome. This is our second day for Arctic Sports. You'll see a lot of good events again. Triple jump will be the first event for the junior athletes. And for the seniors will be the triple jump also. The junior Alaska high kick. Senior Alaskan high kick. Arm pull for both juniors. Arm pull for open ladies and head pull for the senior men. So it's going to be another good day of Arctic Sports. Dunga Sugichi. Maybe just a nice quick reminder to all your athletes out there, please put all your garbage in the garbage and all the recycle bottles in the recycle bins, please. Try and keep the gym clean as much as we can. And I know you guys can do it. Are you guys awake this morning? Good morning.
Good morning.
I can't hear you.
Good morning.
Yay, good morning. And when we are playing the national anthem, please rise, take your hats off, and stand up to respect, okay? We're now going to the junior boys official results from yesterday for the needle jump. Third place went to Clayton Misak from Alaska with a height of 108 centimeters. Second place goes to Murphy Charles from Alaska, height of 110.8 centimeters. Murphy. And for first place, gold went to Jim Day from Northwest Territories. 118.5 centimeters. Jim Day from Northwest Territories. Sibul Liu Lokpok. Please rise for our national anthem and please take your hats off. Niku Vildusi. National Anthem of Canada.
Thank you. boys. Woo-hoo. Thank you, boys, for your name. We're going to change the flags again. While we're changing the flags here, maybe have the coaches come up to the front here when you can, when you have time, to check out the athletes for today's events.
How are you?
Okay, we're going to go on now to the Neil jump for the senior category with the female. Third place bronze went to Julian Wilson from Alaska with a height of 112.7 centimeters. Julian. Second silver went to Team Alaska, Autumn Ridley. Height of 117.3 centimeters.
Is that how you say your last name? Amber Vasquez.
First place gold for Neil Jump Open female went to Amber Vasca from Alaska. 122.7 centimeters. Amber. There you go for the open female Neil jump. All around Alaska. Please rise for the national anthem and remove your gloves. Thank you. And we're going to change the flags again.
We're going to do the 2 foot height. Yeah, so we just need one more.
We're going to go on now to the open mail, Neil Jump officials, results from yesterday's. Bronze, third place, bronze went to Team Alaska, Kyle War.
War?
Kyle War. War. Sorry, I couldn't say it. 140.5 centimeters. Kyle. Kyle's not here, so his coach from Alaska will be representing. Koyanemi. Neil Jump open mill, second place. Bronze goes to Andrew Bill from Team Nunavut. 147.5 centimeters. And first place gold to Sasiti. Goes to Team Greenland, Tony Fisker. 149.5 centimeters. Tony? Let's all stand for the national anthem. Take your hats off, please. Thank you. Oh, that's the real car right there, putting his jacket on. Good morning, Kyle. Oblata. Yay! We'll change the flags again. Just a quick reminder again to all you athletes, please try and keep the gym clean. All the garbage should be in the garbage, going to the garbage. And your, the plastic bottles go to the recycle bin. We'll be going on now to the one hand reach. For a senior male, one hand reach, the results from yesterday, that awesome to watch. Third place bronze goes to Team Greenland. How do you say this name? Benedictus Jacobson. Emma? Benedictus Jacobson. Pinga yuga yoyuk. Kalasim meutak with a height of 5 feet 5 inches. Ayung ilak. For bronze medals, second place goes to silver medal goes to Team Nunavut. Second place, Andrew Bill, with a height of 5 feet 6 inches, with 2 misses. First place gold goes to Team Yukon, Matthew Jacobson, with a height of 5 feet 6 inches. Both Matthew and Andrew reached a one hand reach of 5 feet 6 inches. Andrew had missed 2 attempts and only 1 for Matthew, so Matthew wins the gold. Everyone stand for the national anthem, please. Nasser Lucy, take your hats off.
Thank you. Please could help you.
For one hand reach, both Matthew and Andrew tied the record at 5 feet 6 inches. I think the flags are already here. Now we're going on to the 2 foot high kick. Our presenter, middle presenter, is Jennifer Manik. She's the chairperson of Kativik Regional Government. Dunga Siktitoli, Jennifer Kujuar Metaro, she'll be presenting the medals. Welcome. 2 foot high kick for junior female. Bronze medalist, third place, went to Team Yukon, Fane O'Donovan, 5 feet 6 inches, 167.7 centimeters. Silver medalist goes to Team Alaska, Kinnick Terry Johnson. Kinnick kicked 5 feet 8 inches, which is 172.7 centimeters. Where'd he go, Kinnick? Gold medalist from Team Alaska, Sivil Dekpoyo, for first place for the 2 foot high kick junior female. Madeline Coe, 6 feet 2 inches, 188 centimeters. Madeline had also tied the junior record at 6 feet 2 inches, 188 centimeters. Let's all stand for the national anthem, and please take your hats off. That's it, Lucy.
Way to go, ladies. Now we're going to change the flags again here. While we're changing, I know there's some families from all over that are here to cheer on their grandchildren, their children. Some came by charters from way far as Alaska, NWT. Welcome to Arctic Winter Games, and I hope you're enjoying the sport, Arctic sport venue. Nunavut, Yukon, Alaska, Yamal, Greenland, Kuyanamik, thank you. Team Alberta North. Our next medal presentation will be the 2 foot high kick for junior male. Third bronze place went to Team Northwest Territories, Braden Teddy, kicking 6 feet 6 inches, 198.1 centimeters. Silver medalist, second place goes to Team Alaska, Clayton Misak, 6 feet 8 inches, 203.2 centimeters. And the gold, 2016 Arctic Winter Games, 2 foot high kick. Junior boys goes to Team Northwest Territories, Jim Day, kicking 7 feet, 213.4 centimeters. Jim Day, Team Northwest Territories. Now can we have everyone stand, please, and take your caps out for the national anthem? Way to go, boys. Well, I'll change the flags again here. Thank you.
This is getting so exciting. Now we're going to the 2 foot high kick open female presentation. Third place, bronze medalist goes to Team Alberta, Melanie Curtis, kicking 6 feet under the 82.9 centimeters. Second place silver medalist goes to Team Alaska, Amber Vasca. Amber, kicking 6 feet, 2 inches, 188 centimeters. Where do you go, Amber? First place gold medal goes to Team Alaska, Autumn Ridley, kicking 6 feet, 2 inches, 188 centimeters, just with one miss. Now let's all stand for the national anthem. Now, hi, Lucy, please take your hats off. There you go, ladies. The record for the 2 foot high kick open female is at 6 feet, 5 inches. And that was a record for Arctic Winter Games. Nicole Johnson from Team Alaska, 1994. Nicole, where are you? There she is. Yeah, she's got the record at 6 feet, 5 inches. And I believe she kicked it twice in 2 Arctic Winter Games, and it stayed at 6'5". Ayungi! Ayungi! We're almost ready here. We're going on now to the 2 foot high kick open male medal presentations. Atta for bronze. 2 foot high kick open male goes to Team Greenland, Tony Fisker, kicking 7 feet, 8 inches, missing one at 7 feet. Third place goes to Tony Ayungilak, Silver medalist goes to Team Alaska, Makian Ivanov, kicking 7 feet 8 inches with only one miss at the height of 7'4". Makian. And for first place, gold medalist from Team Alaska, Nick Hansen, kicking 8 feet. Now everybody stand for the national anthem. Please take your hats off. If you're just coming in, Nasai Lucy. I would like to thank the dignitaries that were handing out the medals. Huyen Nami, for those two that were handing out the medals. Huyen Nami. After this, let's give them a round of applause here. People that were here giving out the medals. And to all you athletes here, good morning.
This is a good thing to do. I'm going to Unang minang minganit pipot. At ipas unang misitig na kaktininganit po yung minapot. Si utlong mig nibiyak siyakat inosutut. Nukapiyak inosutut. Mil siyang panglangani. Dahil sa kumak sinisimot pisakat tanong
mig. While they're moving the awards back off the floor, I'd just like to recognize a fair play pin was awarded this morning. The fair play pin was awarded from Jamal, the coach Dennis, to Erica Meckel, Team Alaska, for yesterday showing support and helping out other athletes throughout the event. So a big round of applause to for the fair play pin from Jamal to Team Alaska. I was just informed another fair play pin was awarded from the coach of Yamal, Dennis, to Alaska Madeline Coe. Again, for her attitude and sportsmanship on the floor with athletes throughout her events. Again, congratulations for another Fair Play Pin Award this morning.
Fair play am tunisi qarpam meqq imatminnaani khush khushininnaani taqtamarmik